The clash between Amilcar Vidal and Emmanuel Ali is also going to take place at ATT Center San Antonio. And Amilcar Vidal, right in a score of 12-0, 11 knockouts. Great boxer out of Uruguay, 6'0", 74.5 inches is his reach. Fighting out of Coachella, California, but born in Montevideo. Excellent fighter. I think the best Uruguayan boxer ever, for me at least. The former vacant world Boxing Council Latino middle title owner. He defeated Nicolas Luque Palacios, Zach Prieto, Leopoldo Reina, Edward Jeraime Ortiz, but Emmanuel Ali could be the greatest challenge of his career. 18-2 is his score out of the United States of America, 5'9", 70 inches is his reach, and Amilcar Vidal gonna have 74.5, he is going to have 4.5 inches of reach advantage. Emmanuel Ali is the former owner of vacant World Boxing Council silver medal title. He holds notable victories over Juan de Angel, Yevgen Kitrov, Jonathan Cepeda, Carlos Galvan, Oscar Rojas. But he's not riding on a good score at the moment. Two draws against Damon Nicholson and Matvey Kurobov. Also losses to Hugo Centeno Jr. and Ronald Ellis. As the fight advances into later rounds, it seems Emmanuel Alim's cardio is making issues. At least we've seen that in the fight against Ronald Ellis on the other side. Amilcar Vidal is always fighting the same. For example, against Nicolas Luque Palacios, he fought in the... He was maintaining the same pace for like 10 rounds, the same pace, completely the same pace. Also, he defeated undefeated fighters Zach Prieto and Leopoldo Reina, aka TKO. So, I really believe Amilcar Vidal, he has what it takes to defeat Emmanuel Alim. So, my pick for this fight is going to be Amilcar Vidal. So, let's go, Uruguay!